Ocean. Our next ascent milestone is max Q around 80 seconds.
Turn one is supersonic. Get telemetry switch over at the ground station. Max Q.
Indicating Terran 1 just made it through max Q. We just completed a major step in proving to the world that 3D printed rockets are structurally viable. Up next, we'll be looking for a call out that stage one performance is nominal. Stage ignition. This means that we had a main engine cutoff for stage one, and directly following that we had second stage ignition, which you can see the Aeon vacuum engine in that beautiful view in the night sky. Reminder, there is no fairing for this maiden launch as we don't have a customer payload, but we do instead have a memento of the first ever circular test print.